guys, and God bless you. Welcome back to another Minecraft Packet Edition. Now let's see the XP farm. This is an XP farm. This is, I'll show you the real XP farm on top of this. Okay. I want to give thanks to Jack Frost Miner for giving the XP farm map like this. Room like this. This is the room like his main. Yes. Let's play. Yes, I guess. Any day. 1, 2. Okay, again. It's just first. It's first. Okay. Can break it? Yes, can break it. One more. Okay, that's all. You need to. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you put this here on top. On top of this. I don't have this spawn right now. Put here, and you need three blocks before you put there. Just like that. This place, put this one here. My sister, she just brought in for internet. Then I'm gonna put there in the pit. You see, earlier on, you saw a water here. You need to put the water here and the water there. And dig here, the last, this after the last, also on the other side, it's just like this, just follow the instructions. I need two blocks again, the downside, and put a sign here so it don't go there. Let's block this because you're in jail. It's the next farm now. If you do that, you need to block this, especially if it's a zombie spawner. You need a slab and put in here. You need to put in here because, and in the top. Because if a baby zombie spawn, he can go in the hole here if there's no slab, but if there's a slab, he can't escape. It's like that. And I'll show you my XP farm because I don't have any spawner, so I just find myself a spawner, a zombie spawner, and I made myself my very own spawner. I'm just gonna go there. I'm just gonna wait until I go to the spawner. Okay, I remember. I always forget that. Okay, I'm gonna go there. Okay, let's speed first the stick. Let's go here. I'm near.
Don't know.
Near, nearer, and nearer. This is my spawner. See, there's a zombie. I'm gonna knock back one. Knock back two. Because there's two. I have two swords with the same enchantment. So I think I don't have any stick. So I think I need to kill him with my bare hands. Because it's hard if you kill a zombie.
Just kidding.
Oh man. Okay, let's just use this. This is powerful. I just get from the fishing rod that I have now. This unbreaking tree, the lack of the C1 and lure 2. That's why I get power 4. That's the XP farm. Hope you liked the video and like me and subscribe. Peace out. Goodbye.